A very good morning, respected principal ma'am, teacher and my dear friends. My name is Nishi. I am from 9th standard. I am going to say speech, great scientist Albert Einstein. 14 March 1879 to 18 April 1955 was a German-born theoretical physics, widely unknowledge to the one of the great physics of all time. Einstein is the best known for the developing of relativity of theory, but he also made important contribution to the development of the theory of quantum machines. Relativity and quantum machines are together the two pillars of modern physics. As the necessary equivalence formula E is equal to mc square, which arises from relativity theory, has been dubbed the world's most famous education. His work is also known for its influence on the philosophy of science. He received the 1921 Nobel Prize in Physics for his survival of theoretical physics, and especially for his of the law of the photoelectric effect of a pivotal step in the development of the theory. His intellectual